Camden Clark Medical Center in Parkersburg has been serving the medical needs of the Mid-Ohio Valley for more than a century, and as the facility looks to the future, managing its energy costs are a key part of that vision.
Utilities are a big part of our expenses, so we're looking at opportunities maybe with gas savings, natural gas savings, opportunities in electrical savings, whether it be in lighting or motors or VFDs or whatever the opportunities are out there. The engineering department runs about a $7 million a year budget, and we're always looking for ways to be more efficient.
Helping Camden Clark reach that goal is a team from the Industrial Assessment Center at West Virginia University, one of the DEP's E3 partners.
We have a lot of diagnostic equipment. These are well-trained engineers, and they can go in and actually take measurements, so there's no guesswork. And they can work out potential energy savings for energy efficiency measures that can be implemented and give kind of a rough estimate of the cost to do that. So in this case, Camden Clark can understand what the return on investment would be.
One big advantage of bringing in the team, it provides a second set of eyes and a fresh look at a facility's often complex energy efficiency equation.
I've been in assessments when we've gone in commercial buildings and maybe we'll see 10% savings. I've been in industrial facilities where maybe we see 30% savings from an annual energy cost standpoint. Today, I'm not sure what we'll run into because they've done a lot of good things here. So that's a bit more of a challenge, but that's a challenge that we readily enjoy. But we'll find energy savings for sure.
But even an improvement of just a few percent represents real money. Money that can be spent on other things besides utilities.
Oh, absolutely. Whether it's capital investments, whether it's in expansion, and you know, in today's environment, employment is important, and you have to look at employment costs. You have to look at a lot range of costs. And if we can deal with the energy costs and maximize that, then you can add other areas that maybe you've not really focused on. So. I think just that idea of reducing costs and maintaining competitiveness will retain jobs, it could potentially grow and add jobs.
And helping improve that first E, the economy, in the process. In Wood County, I'm Mike Huff for Environment Matters.